opportunities to work with wonderful artists, but Chante Moore, I think, was one of the most memorable ones.
I'm sure. I mean, she's a fabulous talent.
Wonderful talent. And it makes it easier for the producer when you have talent like that. Here's Chante Moore now.
The album reflects what I've been through. I've written like 7 songs on the album, co-written with other artists, I mean with other writers. And it reflects where I've been in relationships, how I've gotten through with even friendships going bad or going well, how it feels when love takes over. I mean, how I feel when I'm sad, how I feel when I'm by myself. It reflects a lot of what I've been through. And now I want you more. I've been through times where I didn't feel too good about me, and I feel good about me now. I really do. I'm pleased with every aspect of my life.
I know.
want to be, I want to be respected. I want to be accepted. I want people to buy my album.